This is the fifth incident. This kid needs to be in the icebox, not here.
Russell belongs in our care, not in prison. I assure you, we have everything under control.
Open
it! Not getting a real under control vibe here, Marty. It is Glenn, isn't it?
Daniel.
I'll ask the questions, Miguel.
Let me talk to the kid. You stay here with your weird secret sex lips.
You wanna
die? This kid's adorable. I don't know why I packed the hollow points.
I'll burn your balls off!
First day. So nervous.
Did you just say hollow points?
Yeah. Probably should have brought a super soaker.
Hi there.
Stay back or Justin Bieber dies.
Justin Bieber, he called you Justin Bieber.
Oh, hold on, wait. Okay, let's not do whatever that is. Okay, let's just talk. All right, it's Russell, right?
Fire fist.
Ooh, that's a great name. Where does it burn? Just the fist or all the way up to the elbow? Oh, definitely all the way up to the elbow.
Come quietly, or there will be trouble.
You stole that from RoboCop.
That's from RoboCop. Just stand down. You're embarrassing me. Look,
Oh my God. I can't say it. I'm so sorry.
That fucking does it! Put your hands behind your knees and get down on your head now!
Wait! What was first rule?
Label everything in the refrigerator!
Do not escalate!
Rules are meant to be broken!
That's the exact opposite of what they're meant for!
Fuck! Fine! I'll start from the beginning. My name is Deadpool, and I'm an X-Men.
Trainee!
Shut it! Look, I get it. All right, you're scared. Alone? You got no family? What? I didn't have a family either. And you live in this dump? Well, guess what? I used to live in a shithole just like it. You know something? A wise woman once said to me, speak up. I can't hear you with that pity dick in your mouth. Too much? I went too far. That was effervescent. Ugh, stay in school, kid. Or don't. I didn't. I'm an X-Man.
Trainee.
Fuck it.
Superhero landing coming up.